last stream, I realized I had the music all the way down. Why did no one tell me that? The audacity, you know? The audacity! I like music when I'm playing games. Okay, but we're gonna hit continue. Hopefully it did save, because I don't remember having a save option when I left the game. Or did it not save? It did save. You won't convince me to fight for admin like that. Try again when you have the conviction necessary. You can continue our mission until then. That is true. That is very true. I do want to hit the options though. And controls. What am I? Keyboard monitoring. Hit down is W? Oh. Okay, let's go back. Oh, did I? Okay. Now I can use WASD. Okay. Have any of your reactions changed at all? Hey, of course. You don't think we're stuck here, do you? This place reeks of admin. Gotta hate doors. I don't know, man. Doors are pretty nice. I have one on my bedroom, and it keeps all of the people I don't like out of it. Let's do the queen bee just so I can test out these things. Danger. Giant. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, 6 rounds this time. Dun, 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 dun. You're showing great awareness. I mess up your surroundings for us, I am impressed. As you to say, I'm just doing what I know best. You don't move like a soldier, but I can tell you've been fighting your own fight. I don't even have the luxury to choose a peaceful life. I can be murdered. Yes, I know. However, that experience will be of value to you now. Please take the others a good example. Ah, you'll do, Chief. I've got your back. I'm glad to hear it. We know stuff. Are you good for? Ah, danger. Danger. Help, the starting team won't back off. That's me? Alexander told me she had run off somewhere. Can you please secure the goal and handle the attacker? I will let Alexander know. At her, tell me which one. Keep! I'm already a staple. Assassination. Look at that bit. Ta-da. And then we'll decide about the 25% HP, okay? Ta-da. How dare. That was a tough battle. What were you thinking? You can't just head out there without telling any of us. What you did was very dangerous. You were incapable of protecting yourself, yet sought out a dangerous area. I was so close to finding a good mining spot, I need to make use of this opportunity. Are you listening? What if Kaimi's squad had not found you in time? You were in serious danger. But I don't like doing this, but I have revoked your try to use the teleporter, I cannot allow you to get yourself hurt. Right. Let us go, Kainu. We need to wrap up our investigation of the forest area. That was kind of mean. No, never. I won't give up. I feel bad for treating Mimi this way, but she is too headstrong for her own good. Her squad didn't make it, and that still didn't give her pause. Her comrades passed? What is going on? What? Mimi, what have you done? If you don't let me leave this place, I will carry out my excavation here. Treasure is bound to be found. Do you hear yourself? Did Advent send me here as a prisoner? All I want to do is help. How does this help? The facilities, they need to be upgraded. My squad's with no chance with their poultry equipment. The treasure I find, I know it would be useful. Oh, Mimi. I understand right away this anger you feel. I know it all too well. If this is your way of avenging them, I shall support you with all my being. You have lost someone too? Fine, do carry out your excavation. I will not. Eh? If you are so certain, then I will believe your words. I will wait for you to dig up something nice. Just don't dig up our own facilities. You can count on me! I know you're quite occupied, but I would like to ask you to keep an eye on her as well. Consider her squad. A squad mate, if you will. I guess I wasn't seeing the full picture. You unlock the excavation feature. Let's dig up some good old treasure. Oh, look at that! You're coming too, we'll be right on our way. Use an excavation deck. Deft one. Don't be surprised, but I put in some advanced work already. Mining is hard work and requires equipment. I bought some square pickaxes, but I'll need energy to buy more. Five pickaxes. Working on a tight schedule, so you will only have a bit of time for mining session. I guess that just increases your time, doesn't it? Okay. What did you think? Excavations are fun, aren't they? Not really. Not too much fun. Having a good time, Mommy? Who would have thought we are so rich in minerals? Regardless, don't feel forced to do this. Minerals also can be obtained in combat. This just speeds things up a little bit. About those facilities upgrades, please come pay me a visit. You will find me in the comms room where we first met. Okay. There you are, Kaimi. You and Mimi have been trying your best, haven't you? I should have realized the reason for Mimi's recklessness sooner. As the leader of this project, you'll have your one facility upgrades by me. Don't worry, though. I'll do whatever you deem necessary. As I've told you before, I trust you. Here's what we can do. Two more. Be back if there's more. Okay. Is only active temporarily and will disappear upon beginning any other quest, its completion, failure, or evacuation. Okay, let's try it. What happens if he loses? Oh, they're so pretty. They're all different colors. There's a purple and a yellow and a pink. Okay. They dead. Okay then. Not complaining, man. Not complaining at all. Here's the first king. Aw, you're pretty. But what do I look at? Is this your head or is this your head? I'm concerned. Prince, what do we look at? His head or his face? I don't know which one. Assassination. That didn't do a lot. Maybe we should have just instilled fear upon him. Charge call him.
coin. Haha.
Oh, this opponent's strong, boy. How dare you attack my child? The audacity to attack my baby boy. Ha! He's clearly the tiny gnolls all spreading their feathers to pretend to be big.
Yes.
I must heal my child. Ability. Eclipse. A bit bold, but yeah, no, it's...
You have been silenced.
Now you have feel. Man, my attacks are doing nothing. My attacks are doing absolute crap. What a break. You have to remember to release flame ball. I know it doesn't do much damage, but it sets him basically on fire, so overall he loses damage. Let's do multi-slash, it has 3 AP. Even though there's not a lot of opponents. Everyone's hiding behind you, how do you feel about that? Thoughts and opinions? No! Soul Drain. I should have probably wasted you instead though. Do a waste. How do you miss again with black magic? Black magic. Ah! Heal yourself. Everyone's hiding behind the weakest person here. Oh. No, don't get odd that I can't use charge or tactical retreat. Uh-oh. You have been punched. How do you feel about that? I can just zombify you if you die. You'll be fine. Oh? What? Oh, yeah, he attacked. Duh. The AP. Oh no! Now I'm gonna have to focus. Ugh. Haha! No! Abilities. Soul Revive. Become zombified. Ooh! Aha! Full health. Now we might want to heal you. Okay. Now, because now I can't do another revive. You'll have to focus, because I can't attack with you. Focus ho! Assassinate. Silence, so I can't do anything. Oh, is he silenced? I think he's still silenced, though. Maybe? He has been enraged. As long as he doesn't... Sacred arrows! No!
Plus he heals, he's fine.
Ability.
Spear. Spear struck. Now strike him. Give him a good old punch in the stomach. And you missed him. That's okay, that's okay. That it's okay. Come on, as long as we don't miss him, we should- Ah! Ha ha! Now he has died. Finally!
Why is he taking so long?
Whoa. It's okay to die. Just admit defeat.
It's alright. There you go.
My peoples. Achievement unlocked. Forest Concord. Kaimi, please come see me as soon as possible. Okay, I will see you as soon as possible.
Dun, 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 dun.
Kaimi, then we can finally begin. Thanks to your party's contribution, we finally have enough material to analyze. Meanwhile, there is another matter we want to entrust you with. We have stumbled upon other people on this island.
What?
Other people? We were quite surprised, but spots we sent to make contact never returned. Needless to say, it is quite likely our men were met with hostility. But as the time required desperate actions, we will need you to fill their position. I want you to infiltrate the structure in which they reside and see if they have any connection to the spread of the sudden coma phenomenon. Infiltrating other people's homes? That's what Advent does best, isn't it? We weren't asked this of you if there were any other options. We've attempted to make contact in peace already. Peaceful methods are always slow to produce results. We are on a tight schedule. Failure will not be tolerated. Of course, Director. We thank you for your patience. We cannot transfer you directly to the center of the structure. That means you'll have to track down the entrance yourself. The mountaintop, of course, is covered in snow, meaning this won't be an easy task. Not to mention, the inhabitants are likely to apply drastic measures upon your intrusion. Intrusion! Be on your guard. Thank you, everyone. You have been doing a wonderful job thus far. I trust you will clear this task as well. Fine, I guess if I got to... Good morning, all. This is your lovable news reporter, Shira.i. Let's get right to it, shall we? I love her. She's absolutely adorable. Chairman of Advent Ophelo Maelstrom has been a centerpiece of news coverage since the announcement of the company's operation to find a cure to the sudden coma phenomenon. In a press conference held earlier today, he asked for more patience for substantial progress. He assured that all of Advent's top personnel is being put to use. The operations are being led by renowned neural and network scientist Alexandra Wolfhard, who has left a lasting impression on the scientific community. Advent has been criticized by human rights organizations for using individuals for their research that are unable to give consent given their comatose state. In response to such criticism, Maelstrom argued today that minor concerns regarding Advent's operations are neglectable in the face of an urgency of their mission. That's it for today. I'll see you all again tomorrow. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, news reporter. We're back. You made a precious memory to share with your fallen comrades. To share with my fallen comrades? I'll to make Crestaria Mountains. Combat sure is exhausting. Well, why not stop by a little casino to relieve some stress? You unlock the casino. We'll take a rest anyways. Da-da. Oh, it's a casino. Is this what all casinos look like? Because I've only seen ones in, like, games. Now, welcome to our casino. You may find a moment of peace and relaxation here. We offer slot machines, matchup, roulette, an adventure game, as well as a meal counter. You will require a blink to play. You can exchange them for energy with me here. And once you have won enough, trade them back in here for prizes. Well, gotta be lucky for that. casino. Is this what all casinos look like, by the way? I need to know. Oh, I'm talking to you. I think I know you. I came here to check out the facilities, but this is too much. Gambling just isn't for me. Me neither. Don't worry. Oh, don't let me stop you, though. I'll cheer for your success. I don't know how I feel about gambling. I'm gonna think about it. This is a cruel joke. My truth is gone and they open a blasted casino. Now all I can do is drink my worries away. I don't worry. It's not real booze anyway. We're stuck on a... Oh, you're so mad. Let's hope you guys do better than mine. If you're done in here, that's about the only thing that comes real. Well, I guess you can't get drunk. Can you? Can you get drunk in a dream? I wonder if you can get headaches. It's not appropriate. Crossblade? Do I know you? Danger. Assassination. Dun 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 dun. Rage. There's a dance. Oh no! No! Oh shit! I used another one potion. No! Ah! No, my boy. Oh, he does have the HP thing. Dun, 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 dun. No! We're in the winter, so... Effective. Haha. It is effective. And then the double ablaze. said Frost Blade. And my so cute when they're laying down. I mean, I know they're dead, but like, they're kind of cute when they're dead. Frost giant? What happens if I die? I kind of want to know what happens if I die. I can't keep quiet any longer. This cold weather is awful for my skin. What happened to knowing what we must do for our survival? If anything helps me get through this, maybe I ought to try. I can see you shivel. I mean, it's unreasonably cold, but if we're still not used to this climate, you and I. Good thing the fighting will warm you up, then. Let's go! Okay, oh, the Yeti! Danger. Oh yeah, it's a Yeti. Duh. I gotta hit strike. Erase them. Erased it. An assassination. Assassinate his ass! Yeah, I'm gonna have to run, aren't I? Oh, sorry. Yeah. Okay, I gotta go. Evacuate! Called for an emergency teleport, duh. I've got to run. That was a close call. You ought to be careful out there. Well, yeah, you better. It was a close call.
No, I don't wanna waste my time.